Okay, y'all, we are back here with another video. If you see me in the same shirt, that means I am recording multiple videos in one day. So, I am here to play Whack Your Boss. This is a game that I used to play growing up, and I'm in love with it. I played this game multiple times before. It's been a couple of years. You know, once I enter my 20s, I stop thinking about this game and start thinking about other games. But we are here to reintroduce this game, not only to you, but to me as well. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. I am QAH, bringing you the best of games to come. I'm a little worn out from Genshin Impact, but it's okay. Oh, we got ads! At the website. I thought we can play this game on the website, but obviously not. Let's begin. Let me move some stuff out the way. For me. The amount of editing I have to do.
No, 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 no. Wrong, wrong, wrong.
Wrong.
It's come to my attention that you're not measuring up. You're fired.
You're fired.
I'm gonna have you arrested.
I memorized that. No win. No want. No worry. Is she gonna say it?
No, 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 no. Wrong, wrong, wrong. It's come to my attention that you're not measuring up.
I shouldn't be smiling about this, but it's been a stressful day, okay? Just need a little bit of violent games, you know, blow off some steam.
No, 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 no. Wrong, wrong, wrong. It's come to my
How nonchalant he does it. It's just He really went to playing video
No, 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 no. Wrong, wrong, wrong. It's come to my attention that you're not measuring up.
Where's the dresser?
You'll need to stay late.
There's supposed to be a hook right here.
Again. With no overtime. No, 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 no. Wrong, wrong, wrong.
His hands is number four.
No, 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 no. Wrong, wrong, wrong. It's come to my attention that you're not measuring up. You're fired. I'm gonna have you arrested.
Yeah, we already seen number six.
Thank you.
And this is number 7.
No, no.
His face. It's supposed to be some dressers right here, and I'm supposed to be able to click on the clock. These games. 10 ways to be more proactive. Defeat your space. Structure your time. Outsource all you can. Use your technology to your advantage. Group your errands. Stay focused. Beware of yappers. Work with your mood. Stress for success. Break your supervisors. No, super reds. I can't read. It's been a long day.
No. Wrong.
Because if you do judge me...
It's come to my attention that you're not measuring up. You'll need to stay late. Again. With no overtime. Your project has to be completely redone. You can't seem to do anything.
I'm gonna get hit with this. And that. And that. Why can't I click on anything else?
No. Wrong. It's come to my attention that you're not measuring up. You'll need to stay late. Again. With no overtime. Your project has to be completely redone. You can't seem to do anything right. Oh, I'm gonna have to write you up again, too. You're just not measuring up. That's 3 more demerits this week. Did you get the memo about the pay cut? 10% across the board. We've got to cut back. It's the bottom line, you see. And your insurance copays? Yeah, they're going up. Better tighten your belt. We're merging with a bigger company. There's going to be 1 flavor ice cream, 1 brand of coffee, 1 car. There's 20 people waiting for your job. 1/3 of Americans work for less than $8.50 an hour. Get used to it. Be happy with what you've got. You'll have to play catch-up on the weekend. With no overtime pay, of course. You're not meeting your quota. What's that you say? The quota's impossible to meet? Duh.
Alright, we decided to switch games. It was supposed to be multiple versions of Whack Your Boss. It was supposed to be more things you can do with him. Let's go to Whack Your PC. Whack Your Ex is kind of... Oh, gosh. No. 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 We already pushed the boundaries. We'll Whack Your Boss. We're here to play Whack Your PC. Welcome. Are you angry with your personal computer? Don't destroy it. Relieve your stress here. Safety. But safely. Roll over items in the office to find all 6 ways to destroy your PC. Enjoy. I don't know when the woman enters in, but... I'm waiting until she answers.
Okay, I have 3 of the 7 things I've been protecting.
Hee 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 hee! I was like, sexual harassment in the workplace? What is this? Yeah, it gets cringy after every click. Yeah, I know. Oh. And that was number three. Number four. It's the fact she falls in love with him every time, and then he goes to click on it, it's just a figure of his imagination. Yeah, it doesn't get more funnier than this. One more for the road. How nonchalant he is, so funny. Where's the last one at? Over here speaking like a Sim character. Okay. Zoom zoom and zoom and zoom zoom and zoom zoom zoom. A gigamusha, huh? Oh, what's with that? Zoom, 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 blah, 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 blah. Zoom, zoom,
blah, 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 blah.
It's you, but that.
Alright.
Hurry, click. Did I click on this one? That's the last one. I'm in it right there. That's enough cringiness for today. This was fun to do. When I come back, I'm gonna play Whack Your Ex. Let's just see how this Whack Your Boss and Whack Your Computer goes for YouTube's guidelines. I hope you liked this. Whatever this was, I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.